Our hope with this production is to create this amazing relationship between abstract and realistic storytelling. I'm Sonia Delwade, and I'm the assistant choreographer. I'm working with Tony Tacconi and John Seip. We're using four dancers. The dancers are very particular because they're a presence that represent the spirit of Prospero. He's the dancers are his agent. They're basically Prospero's energy. At some point in one of the scene, I feel they're Prospero's ears. They transform. They're also associated with Ariel. At some point, they become like Ariel's army. You know, they bring her on stage. They take her out. They're kind of that energy. And they're very abstract. The way they walk and go from one place to the other has to be in character constantly. And I'm very particular when I work with the dancers to say you cannot even drag your leg. You have to pick up your leg. They're wearing these long skirts, so there's elegance and serenity and at the same time an intensity about who these spirits and people are. It has this quiet energy around their being, but very strong, because it's Prospero's mind and what he's going through and his plot. So it's exciting actually to explore that, and challenging.